Jasmine Bhasin, one of the popular faces of Indian TV, recently made a shocking tweet. It is reported that through her tweet, she insulted none other than other TV actress Rubina Dilaik. Rubina Dilaik and Jasmine Bhasin both were recently seen together in the controversial show Bigg Boss 14 season. While Rubina Dilaik emerged as the winner of this season's Bigg Boss, Jasmine got eliminated before the finale happened. While during the initial days of the show, we get to see a great bonding between Jasmine and Rubina, the later episodes showed something else. The great bond between Rubina and Jasmine turned sour, so much so that Jasmine started talking ill about Rubina outside too. In spite of the show being over now, their rivalry has not ended yet, as it seems. Recently, Nagin actress Jasmine made a tweet where she talked about people who are manipulators. The actress wrote that these manipulating people can lie, cheat, and treat badly and make everything look like it is not their fault at all. She has called out these kind of people as smart people in her tweet. While the tweet seems very normal, people took out some other connection from her. People started guessing that it is Rubina whom Jasmine has indicated through her tweet. As soon as the tweet went viral, Rubina's fans started slamming Jasmine for her tweet. Was it really for Rubina Dilaik? Well, Jasmine has made everything clear through her next tweet. The actress made some tweets later too, where she clarified that she didn't mean the tweet to any contestant of Bigg Boss at all. Do you think the tweet was really meant for Rubina? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.